Let us pray to the Lord.
Thank you. Bless the Lord, O my soul. помолимся. Заступи, спаси, помилуй, сохрани нас, Боже, Твоею благодатью. Пресвятую, пречистую, преблагословенную, славную Владычицу нашу, Богородицу и Пресно Деву Марию, со всеми святыми помянувшие сами себе и друг друга, и весь живот наш Христу Богу предадим.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by Thy grace. Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed and glorious Lady Theotokos and Ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.
Thank you. Ростиславе,
чи
полотіне до
Archbishop
of Washington, Metropolitan of all America and Canada, many
has gone out into all the earth and
everywhere. of God, and the firmament proclaims his handiwork.
Therefore, the nation has gone out into all the earth, and their words to the ends of the universe.
Their proclamation has gone out to all the earth.
Angels, and they will gather out of his kingdom all things. Canada, Mexico, the United States. And so we continue to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ, preaching indeed that there is no human wisdom that can explain the love of God. St. John tells us that God is love. There are many forms of love that we know. But this love is self-giving. He came from the heights of his power and authority as God, came to live among us, so that in the end, when the coming let us come and the harvest is harvested, we are together with him. Dear beloved, Christ said to his disciples after he had had suffered than many left him, and he said to you, Peter, who do you say I am? And Peter confessed to be truly the Son of God and the Christ and the Messiah. Later, when Christ was crucified and resurrected, and he appeared to the disciples, and Thomas wasn't there, and he then appeared, and Thomas says, Lord, I want to put my finger in your side, and my fingers in your hands, but the nails are, and then I believe. And the Lord said, blessed are those who did not see, and yet believe. And that's us. And Peter, in his first letter, says the same. He says, you did not see him, yet you believed. And in believing, you look forward to the salvation of your soul. Dear beloved, as a church in North America, we have a chore in front of us. The chore in front of us is to be examples, to be the light of the mountainside. Let because the world around us, they feel that belongs to God, is as always under siege. And the siege is not the one that we can see, but we can see the effects of him. Christ says, if you belong to me, I shall go see. There's another, the name is the devil, who comes and says and casts the weed, so that those who are faithful will be confused. There's no confusion for us. We are Orthodox Christians. We know that Christ came and that Christ will come. In the meanwhile, we have this massive field of God which is given to us by bringing us our parents here or by coming into the church from wherever. He's given us this story. We need to see, to grow, to show others that this truly is the way of life. We believe in the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Let us say with all our soul and with all our mind, let us say,
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord Almighty, the God of our fathers, we pray thee, hearken and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to thy great goodness, we pray thee, hearken and have mercy. Again, we pray for our Metropolitan Tikhon.
Lord, have mercy,
for the Holy Synod of Bishops, for the priests, deacons, and all other clergy, and for all our brethren in Christ. Again, we pray for the president of our country, for all civil authorities, for the armed forces. Again, we pray for the blessed and ever-memorable Holy Orthodox Patriarchs, Metropolitan Bishops, clergy, for all the fathers and brethren, the Orthodox departed this life before us, who herein in all the world lie asleep in the Lord. Again, we pray for those who have lost their lives because of the war in Ukraine, and the Lord our God may look upon them with mercy and give them rest where there is neither sickness or sorrow, but life everlasting. Again, we pray for the mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation for the servants of God, John, Lucy, the newborn child, and for the pardon and remission of their sins. Again, we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation for our suffering, wounded, grieving, displaced because of the war in Ukraine. Again, we pray for the cessation of the hostilities against Ukraine, and that the reconciliation of, and peace will flourish there. We pray thee, hearken and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for those who bring offerings and do good works in this holy and all venerable house, for those who labor and for those who sing, for all the people here present who wait thy great and rich mercy.
O God, according to thy great mercy, we pray thee, hearken and have mercy. Again, we pray for the repose of the souls of the servants of God, all of the hierarchs, clergy, monastics, and faithful of the Orthodox Church in America departed this life, and that they may be pardoned all of their sins, both voluntary and involuntary. Establish their souls where the just repose. The mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, and the remission of their sins, let us ask of Christ, our immortal King and God. Let us pray to the Lord.
After the resurrection, let me not put in the same time before the Holy Spirit. We will not go on the earth and let the Spirit be sent to you. Let the Lord be joined on the same day.
To you, Lord, you catechumens. Let us the faithful pray for the catechumens. The Lord have mercy on them, that you teach them the word of truth, that reveal to them the gospel of righteousness, that you unite to them his holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. Save them, have mercy on them, and keep them, O God, by thy grace. Bow your heads unto the Lord, ye catechumens. Depart, catechumens.
All that are catechumens, depart.
Let no catechumen remain. Let us the faithful again and again in peace. Let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, and mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Wisdom.
Паки миром Господу помолимся. Возвышне мире и спасение душ наших Господу помолимся. О мире всего мира, благостоянии святых Божиих церквей, соединении всех Господу помолимся. О святем храме всем и с верою, благоговением и страхом Божиим, входящих вонь, Господу помолимся. О, избавитесь нам от всяких скорби, гнева и нужды, Господу помолимся. Заступи, спаси, помилуй и сохрани нас, Боже, Твоею благодатью. Премудрость.
the most holy Orthodox patriarchs Bartholomew of Constantinople, Theodorus of Alexandria, John of Antioch, Theophilus of Jerusalem, Kirill of Moscow, Ilya of Georgia, Porphyria of Serbia, Daniel of Romania, and Neophyt of Bulgaria, the most holy Orthodox metropolitans and archbishops Chrysostomos of Cyprus, Hieronymus of Athens, Anastasios of Albania, Sava of Warsaw, and Rostislav of the Czech lands and Slovakia. May the Lord God remember his kingdom always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages. The Holy Synod of Bishops of the Orthodox Church in America, His Eminence the Most Reverend Nathaniel, Archbishop of Detroit and the Romanian Episcopate, His Eminence the Most Reverend Benjamin, Archbishop of San Francisco and the Diocese of the West, His Eminence the Most Reverend Mark, Archbishop of Philadelphia and Eastern Pennsylvania, His Eminence the Most Reverend Aleo, Archbishop of Mexico and Mexico and the Diocese of Mexico, His Eminence the Most Reverend Melchizedek, Archbishop of Pittsburgh and Western Pennsylvania, His Eminence the Most Reverend Irene, Archbishop of Ottawa and Canada and the Archdiocese of Canada, His Eminence the Most Reverend Michael, Archbishop of New York and New Jersey, for His Eminence the Most Reverend Alexander, Archbishop of Dallas, Toledo in the South and the Bulgarian Diocese, the Right Reverend Daniel, Bishop of Chicago in the Midwest, the Right Reverend Alexei, Bishop of Sitka in Alaska, the Right Reverend Andre, Bishop of Cleveland, and the Right Reverend Gerasim, Bishop of Fort Worth. May the Lord God remember in his kingdom always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages. The honorable priesthood, the diaconate in Christ, the whole priestly and monastic order, may the Lord God remember in his kingdom always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages.
His Beatitude take on Archbishop of Washington, Metropolitan North America and Canada. May the Lord God remember in his kingdom always, now and ever and unto the ages of ages. You and unorthodox Christians, may the Lord God remember you in his kingdom always, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Precious gifts now offered, let us pray to the Lord. For this holy house and for those who enter with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. that we may be delivered from all affliction, wrath, danger, necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. That the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord. An angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. Pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord. All things that are good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord. That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. A Christian ending to our life, painless, blameless, and peaceful, and a good defense before the dread judgment seat of Christ, let us ask. Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other in all our life unto Christ our God.
Unto all.
Let us love one another that with one mind we may confess.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, the
attend.
I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth and of all things visible and invisible, and in the Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of God, the only begotten of the Father before all ages.
Catholic and Apostolic.
Let us stand with fear. Let us attend that we may offer the holy oblation in peace.
That our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God the Father, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us lift up our hearts.
We lift them up unto the Lord.
Let us give thanks unto the Lord.
The Father and the Son.
Hail,
mémoire de tous les saints, corps et encore en paix, prions le Seigneur. Pour les dons précieux, offerts et sanctifiés, prions le Seigneur. Que notre Dieu a mis des hommes qui les a reçus à son autel saint, céleste et immortel, comme un parfum d'agréable odeur spirituelle, nous envoie en retour la grâce divine, le don du Saint-Esprit. Prions le Seigneur. Pour être préservés de toute tribulation, colère, péril et nécessité, prions le Seigneur. Secours-nous, sauve-nous et pitié de nous et garde-nous, Dieu, par ta grâce. Que ce jour tout entier soit parfait, saint, paisible et sans péché. Demandons au Seigneur. Ange de paix, guide fidèle, gardien de nos âmes et de nos corps, demandons au Seigneur. Pardon et rémission de nos péchés, de nos fautes, demandons au Seigneur. Ce qui est bon et utile pour nos âmes et la paix pour le monde, demandons au Seigneur. D'achever le reste de notre vie dans la paix et le repentir, demandons au Seigneur. Une fin chrétienne sans douleur, sans honte, paisible, une bonne défense devant son trône redoutable, demandons au Seigneur. Ayant demandé l'unité de la foi et la communion du Saint-Esprit, confions-nous nous-mêmes les uns les autres et toute notre vie au Christ, notre Dieu.
Oh. forth like a bridegroom leaving his chamber, and like a strong man runs his course with joy.
Much fun and old, sweeter also than money and trinkets of the honeycomb.
priest who with love draw near.
Blessed is he that comes in the name of the Lord. God is the Lord, and has revealed himself to us. Please.
Thank you. Thank you.
thine inheritance.
Peaceful and ignorance of God. We have seen the true light. We have received the heavenly spirit. We have found the true faith, worshiping the undivided.
Unto ages of ages.
A los que ponen en ti su confianza, salva a tu pueblo y bendice a tu heredad, conserva la plenitud de tu iglesia, santifica a los que aman la hermosura de tu casa, glorifícalos en cambio, por tu divino poder y no abandones a los que ponemos en ti nuestra confianza, da la paz a tu mundo, a tus iglesias, a los sacerdotes, a toda tu autoridad y a todo tu pueblo. Porque toda buena gracia y todo don perfecto es de lo alto y desciende de ti, Padre de las luces, y te rendimos gloria, gracias y adoración a ti, Padre, Hijo y Espíritu Santo, ahora y siempre y por los siglos de los siglos.
Upon you through his grace and love for mankind, always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
O Christ, our God, and our Lord, be
Christ, true God, through the prayers of his most generous, of the holy voice and all audible apostles, of our Father among the saints, John Chrysostom, Archbishop of Constantinople, of Saint Picon, Patriarch of Moscow, and enlightener of North America, Saint Vincent, Metropolitan Moscow, and evangelizer of the Avenues, of Saint Nikolai of Zicha, related here in America, of Saint John of San Francisco, of our Venerable Father Herman of Alaska, the Buddha Martyr Peter the Alley of the Holy High Martyrs, John Alexander and Juvenalia, of Saint Alexis of Bulgaria, Saint Jacob of Alaska, of the Holy Prophet Ezekiel, whose memory we celebrate today, of the Holy and Righteous Ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us, save us, for His Majesty is good and loveth mankind.
America, as the Archbishop Peter, the priest James, as the Archbishop on the anniversary of ordination to holy priesthood, and may God preserve them for many blessed years.
God grant you many years. God grant you many years. God grant you
Thank you.